I'm not fast, so I'm making it worse. Now I'm digging up a grave for my past. I'm a whole different person. It's a gift and a curse, but I cannot reverse it. I can't reverse it. It was a gift and a curse, and now I'm drinking too much, so I'ma talk with a slur.
My mom flew from DC to LA. She's here for Rolling Loud. We're gonna do some mom interviews. Hopefully we're gonna get Ian, Golden, Tyla.
Well, Sky's canceled, so.
We're gonna get Sky's again, but that didn't work out very well.
All right, but look at my cat over there.
Jesus, get her off, seriously. This is, your house is so nice, and you have a, it's beautiful.
It's beautiful.
It's beautiful.
Yeah.
But you don't have a cat on the counter. No,
mind
no.
Your business.
Her, yeah, but, speaking of butts, her butt's on the countertop.
She's so pretty.
Cameron John.
Wipe the counter down. Solves the issue. Oh, I also want to get Suicide Boys, but doubt that's going to happen because they haven't been responding to me since 2017.
I need to see if I got any lipstick on this okay. For sure.
Oh, hey, bro. This guy's a legend right here, bro. I fuck with you hard, bro. Appreciate it. I better see that.
He's tape diving today.
Are you actually?
No. Come on.
He's making
have you ever seen
it? Yeah, when I was a kid.
Okay,
when you were a kid.
Yeah, we're out. Let's do it right now.
Okay. Right. Where should we do it, you think?
Is it gonna take more than 15 minutes, you think?
Probably like 10 minutes.
Alright, let's do it.
Hey, test. You good?
I'm great.
No, I mean, mic test.
Check, 1, 2.
This is Amir, legendary guitarist voice.
Hello, guys.
Produced a lot of hits for people, alright?
None.
No. None. Don't, he's being shy, but he's
I'm behind
a
the
lot
scenes.
Of hits. This is Nick Jandora. Give him a list.
Lust, 17, 20, Breathe, Ride With Fire, Ride With Fire Part 2. I do a lot of cam stuff. I'm a cam girl too. It's great.
Up. And you know, I felt like once I found music, I felt like I was a house phone plugged in.
Oh.
I just made that up on the spot.
Okay.
The real answer, because I used to sell drugs and I didn't have a cell phone, so people would have to call my house phone. Yeah. But that was a good improvisation, wasn't it?
Okay, that was very good.
I'm really high right now on a lot of weed, and I just made it up. Made it up right now.
This is my twin.
Literally.
I shouldn't have worn this. This is the topic of
how big it is.
Yeah,
hey,
how you doing?
Nice. You gotta give me a hug.
Good. Nice
to meet you.
Fantastic. Huh? Yeah. You're fucking nice, Nick Gordo, baby. About to be a year sober in like 2 weeks.
Hey, good baby. Shit.
Thank you.
Bro, that's sick.
I don't even smoke nice. Weed anymore. I'm just shit. I'm keto, trying to get swole, trying to get my summer bod ready. And this fat boy winner, so go get some more. Thank you. I dropped like 60 pounds. I was 340 pounds. I was a fat bitch. And now I'm 280.
What are you trying to get down to?
240. I needed 240. Like, I like being fat, but I need to get healthy. You feel me? For like my when I'm older and shit. Yeah.
Yo, you want to do it now?
Hey, Ronnie. Yeah,
working a lot.
Everyone watching this, look up Shakewell, underground legend. All right. We can do like any background you want. Like, we do Al Farney. Where's the trailer? Can I show me?
I can take it.
Yeah, take it everywhere.
I don't know when I hit you up, but I hit you up.
Bro, you're really good.
Crisis.
Yeah, that one. The 6'9 one.
Yeah, that's the one that's so hard.
Somebody else that wants to peep in.
Bro, you're fucking beautiful.
And the mom is here too. Let's explain how this works. So basically, this guy is a regular rap fan, just like anybody out there. But then one day, he had the great bright idea, why don't I exploit my mother? Let's get his mother in.
You and your mom are like coming up together. It's awesome. I'm glad for that. Oh no, we've been doing this
3 years.
What do you tend to listen to?
I like rock and roll.
Post Malone, talented guy, great artist.
I mean,
don't we all?
Yeah. Well, I know. I don't have a problem in real life, but I don't like
this.
A lot of apps.
Breaking story.
breaking news. We don't know exactly what's going on. Adam's on it too. Rolling Loud. Thank you very much. Stay tuned. We got more dope content coming. Cup Boys, yeah.
A little bit misunderstood what I was saying.
You're like, I don't like too many asses. You're like, in real life, I don't mind. And I'm like, wait.
What happened to the other microphone?
I think in real life you would mind a bunch of asses in your face.
That's what I meant.
Wait, what?
But you said you didn't mind.
You didn't mind.
Maybe I was taking it the wrong way.
No, she took it backwards.
I took it backwards.
Or you explained it backwards.
I was just assuming you didn't want asses in your face.
People, maybe more, maybe a little less. I remember one of Juice's first shows. It was like 150 people in the crowd. And we were, he was getting ready to go on stage. He's like, are they ready for me? This is crazy. How many people is that? I was like, 100, 200 people. He's like, oh my goodness, I don't even know what I'm about to do. This is crazy. You know what he would do if he could find out that 50,000 people would be waiting for him 2 years later? The one thing that I could say about Juice that's special is that, you know, unfortunately over the past few years, we've lost a lot of legends. And whenever they die, we always say, damn, I wish I could appreciate that person while they were here. Juice was appreciated while he was here. Juice was definitely appreciated while he was here. And it's the most beautiful, amazing feeling in the world to know that he has all these people here for him.
Jared loved every single person that he helped on this earth. He literally loved every single one of you guys. There's not a time that he had shown me any different love that he felt for you. Like, he wants everyone to know that you need to take any negative thing in your life, he would tell you every time he saw you, and change that to a positive situation. He'd change that to 999. You gotta keep that in your heart. Can everyone say 999? Thank you.
Thank you.
You